When I met you in the summer.
Hi, my name is Brittany Thomas and I'm from the Holy Child High School. I was one of the 10 students across Jamaica who were selected to be sponsored by the Ministry of Economic Growth and Job Creation in order to participate in Discovery Bay Marine Lab Summer Eco Camp for 2017. And this is a video about my experience at the camp.
But you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
Experience at the DBML Summer Eco was absolutely amazing. I had so much fun and I learned a lot. Well, I learned how to snorkel, I learned about marine debris, conserving energy, learned about marine ecosystems like coral reefs and mangroves, about their importance and function. I also learned about conserving energy and about Jamaica's biodiversity.
I'm clumsy and my head's a mess, 'cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little man's world. My heart's pumping up so big that it could burst.
My experience was truly amazing. As I said before, I really loved the boat rides, the playing, and all the fun activities that the council has had for us. They were also very great people. Last but definitely not least, I would like to say a big thank you to the Ministry of Economic Growth and Job Creation for their sponsorship and for this wonderful opportunity. I really appreciated it and I'm so glad that I had such a great time.